series of car bombings across Baghdad today. They're the latest in a surge of attacks that have killed 3,000 Iraqis since April. The bombings hit across the capital city, destroying cars and shops. No crew claimed responsibility, but soon. I'm not going to do that.